I saw that beautiful girl on that train platform, and that I had the guts to stand up, walk over to her, tap her on the shoulder, open my mouth, and speak.
Excuse me. Hi.
Hi!
I'm
the best man. Yeah, get in here, get in here, get in here.
Okay, sir, let me.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Great show tonight.
Oh, thank you.
You're Cindy's ex-roommate, right?
Yeah.
Kids, as you probably guessed, that wasn't the night I met your mother. Although I think I glimpsed her foot. But I did get a little bit closer to meeting the woman of my dreams. And your mom? Well, she got her yellow umbrella back.
And you are the professor. I took one of your classes.
Really? Which one?
Econ 305.
Econ 305? I don't teach. Oh, no. Because that would be shellfish.
Come on, that was funny.
Excuse me, I'm going to jump onto the tracks now.
No, don't. You were great. You were great.
Wait a second. This is my umbrella. I left this umbrella at Cindy's. You totally stole my umbrella.
What? No, I didn't. This is my umbrella. I bought this.
Excuse me. It even has my initials on it right here, TM, Ted Mosby.
Yeah, look again, Ted Mosby. Those are my initials, TM.
Will you marry me on Thursday? I called your office, you got nothing on Thursday. Will you marry me on Thursday?
Yeah.
But not kids. That's how I met your mother.
That's it.
That's it.
No, I don't buy it. That is not the reason you made us listen to this.
Oh, really? Then what's the reason?
Look at the facts here. You need to sit down and listen to the story about how you met Mom. Yet Mom's hardly in the story. This is a story about how you're totally in love with Aunt Robin. And you're thinking about asking her out, and you want to know if we're okay with it.
I can't believe this. I kept this story short and to the point, and you guys still missed it. The point of this story is that...
Is that you totally, totally, totally have the hots for Aunt Robin.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
You're grounded.
Wow, you are really into Aunt Robin.
You're grounded, too. Okay, suppose I were interested and Aunt Robin in that way. It's not like I do anything about it. I got you guys to think about.
Dad, we love Aunt Robin.
Whenever she comes over for dinner, you guys are so on.
Come on, Dad. Mom's been gone for 6 years now. It's time.
What, I just call her up on the phone and ask her out on a date?
Yes!
That's something you guys want?
Yes!
Call.
Do it.
I am.
Call her.
I'm calling her.
Great.
There I go.